Namaste children, welcome to today's mathematics class. In the last class, you have seen different things which we get in packets or in bottles with their capacities. You also made your own list of things which we get in packets or in bottles with their capacities. In today's class, we will make how to make 1 liter measuring bottle, and we will solve some problems related to daily life situations. Children, have you seen 1 liter container? Collect 1 liter container and some other small bottles. Now, using small bottles, you guess how many times you have to pour with each bottle to fill the 1 liter container. Now, we will do it.
Children, this is improvised 1 liter measuring bottle, and these are the small bottles we have collected. Can you guess how many times with this small bottle can be filled in this 1 liter measuring bottle? Is it 5 times? Let us check. Please remember, I poured 1 time. Second time I am pouring. Third time. Fourth time. Four full bottles of this I poured, and fifth bottle I poured this much, and this much is left over. Okay? Children, can you guess with this bottle number 2 we poured in this 1 liter measuring bottle? Is it 4 times? Let us check. Please remember, 1 time I poured. Second time I am pouring in the bottle number 2. Please remember, we poured 2 times. Third time I am pouring. Please remember, we poured 3 times. This is the fourth time I am pouring. Now this is fifth time. So, with this bottle number 2, we poured 4 full bottles, and fifth bottle up to here to fill this 1 liter measuring bottle. with bottle number 3 can be poured in 1 liter measuring bottle? Again 4 times. Let us check. Please remember, we poured one time. Now, second time we are pouring. Please remember, we poured two times. Third time we are pouring. Please remember, we pour 3 times. Now we are pouring 4th time. You see, we poured 3 full bottles of this one and 4th bottle up to here. Children, can you now guess how many tanks with bottle number 4 can be filled in this 1 liter measuring bottle? Is it 2 tanks? Let us check. How many times we pour now? 1 time, very good. We are pouring 2nd time. So, with this bottle number 4, we pour 1 full bottle and 2nd bottle up to here to fill this 1 liter bottle.
Children, one of your friends Ramu wanted to make his measuring bottle. Ramu has 250 milliliters bottle with him. He wanted to make 1 liter measuring bottle using his 250 ml bottle. Let us see how he makes.
Children, this is improvised 250 milliliters measuring bottle. We now see how many times with this 250 milliliters measuring bottle can be filled to weigh 1 liter measuring bottle. I have taken water up to 250 milliliters. We now pour this 250 milliliters into this big bottle. Volume of water here is 250 milliliters. We now write 250 milliliters on this bottle. Again, we pour 250 milliliters of water into this big bottle. Children, again I have taken 250 milliliters of water into this. We now pour this water into this big bottle. Children, can you please tell me how much water we poured so far? 250 plus 250 is equal to 500 milliliters. Good. We now write 500 milliliters on this bottle. Again we pour 250 milliliters into this big bottle. Observe here children, I have taken 250 milliliters. We now pour this water into this big bottle. Children, again we pour 250 milliliters of water into this big bottle. I have taken 250 milliliters of water. I am pouring this water into this big bottle. Children, can you please tell me how much water we have poured so far? Good, 1000 milliliters. We now write 1000 milliliters on this bottle. Children, this is 1 liter measuring bottle.
Children, now you try to make your own measuring bottle which can measure 200 milliliters, 400 milliliters, 600 milliliters, 800 milliliters and 1000 milliliters. Children, have you ever taken injection? Yes, when you fell ill, you had taken injection. Did you take liters of medicine through injection? No, you had taken very little volume of medicine through injection. Children, one of your friends, Neetu, has admitted in hospital. The doctor advised Neetu to take 3 injections in a day for 5 days. Doctor said one injection gives 5 milliliters of the medicine to her body. How much medicine will she need for one day? How much medicine in all for 5 days? One injection gives 5 milliliters of the medicine to her body. So, 3 injections give 3 into 5 milliliters, that is equal to 15 milliliters of the medicine in a day. For 5 days, 5 into 15 milliliters is equal to 75 milliliters of the medicine she is needed. Children, now you can list things which we use more than 1 liter at a time and less than 1 liter at a time. Children, let us solve some problems. Amina's water bottle holds 1 liter of water. She drank 250 milliliters of water and her friend Govind drank 150 milliliters. How much water is left in her bottle? Amina's water bottle holds 1 liter of water. She drank 250 milliliters of water. Her friend Govind drank 150 milliliters of water. Volume of water drank by Amina and her friend together is equal to 250 milliliters plus 150 milliliters, that is equal to 400 milliliters. Water left in her bottle is equal to 1000 milliliters minus 400 milliliters, that is equal to 600 milliliters. Let us solve one more problem. Yusuf runs a tea shop. For making a glass of tea, he uses 20 milliliters of milk. Yesterday, he made 100 glasses of tea. How much milk did he use? Yusuf uses 20 milliliters of milk for making a glass of tea. Yesterday, he made 100 glasses of tea. Volume of milk he used for making 100 glasses of tea is equal to 100 into 20 milliliters, that is equal to 2000 milliliters. Let us solve one more problem. Radha's grandma was ill. The doctor gave her a bottle with 200 milliliters of medicine. She has to take the medicine every day morning for 10 days. How many milliliters of medicine does she have to take every morning? The doctor gave her a bottle with 200 milliliters of medicine. She has to take the medicine every day morning for 10 days. So, she has to take 200 milliliters divided by 10, that is equal to 20 milliliters of medicine every morning. Pragna purchased 2 liters juice bottle. She gave 500 milliliters juice to her mother, 400 milliliters juice to her sister, and she drank 400 milliliters of juice. How much juice did they drink all together? Volume of juice Pragna gave to her mother is equal to 500 milliliters. Volume of juice Pragna gave to her sister is equal to 400 milliliters. Volume of juice Pragna drank is equal to 400 milliliters. Total volume of juice they drank all together is equal to 500 milliliters plus 400 milliliters plus 400 milliliters. That is equal to 1300 milliliters. That is equal to 1000 milliliters plus 300 milliliters. You have learnt 1000 milliliters is equal to 1 liter, which is nothing but 1300 milliliters is equal to 1 liter plus 300 milliliters. Gopi bought 1 liter oil packet. His mother used 450 milliliters of oil for cooking. How much oil is left out in that packet? Volume of oil Gopi bought is equal to 1 liter, which is also equal to 1000 milliliters. Volume of oil his mother used for cooking is equal to 450 milliliters. Volume of oil left out in that packet is equal to 1000 milliliters minus 450 milliliters. Therefore, 1000 milliliters minus 450 milliliters is equal to 550 milliliters. Let us solve one more problem. Sanjana has good habit of drinking water. Every time she drinks 250 milliliters of water. If she drinks 10 times in a day, how much water she drinks in one day? Volume of water Sanjana drinks every time is equal to 250 milliliters. Number of times she drinks water in a day is equal to 10. Volume of water she drinks in one day is equal to 250 milliliters into 10. That is equal to 2500 milliliters, which is also equal to 2000 milliliters plus 500 milliliters, which is equal to 2 into 1000 milliliters plus 500 milliliters. You have learnt previously 1000 milliliters is equal to 1 liter. We now write 2 into 1000 milliliters plus 500 milliliters is equal to 2 into 1 liter plus 500 milliliters, which is nothing but 2 liters 500 milliliters. One day, Lakshmi invited 5 of her friends to her house. Lakshmi's mother prepared 500 milliliters of lemon juice. Lakshmi served the lemon juice to 5 of her friends equally. How many milliliters of juice each one served? Number of friends Lakshmi invited to her house is equal to 5. Volume of lemon juice her mother prepared is equal to 500 milliliters. Volume of lemon juice each of her friends served is equal to 500 milliliters divided by 5. We now divide 500 divided by 5. 5 ones are 5, 5 minus 5 is equal to 0, we bring 0 down, 5 zeros are 0, 0 minus 0 is equal to 0, we bring the left out 0 down, 5 zeros are 0, 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. Therefore, if you divide 500 by 5, we got 100. So, volume of lemon juice each of our friends served is equal to 100 milliliters. Children, the table below shows the water used in one day by a family of 5 people. They live in a Gudalur village. From the table, we can read 30 liters of water is used for cooking and drinking, 40 liters of water is used for washing clothes, 20 liters of water is used for cleaning pots and pans, 75 liters of water is used for bathing. Now, we need to find total water used by them. Total water used by them is equal to 30 liters plus 40 liters plus 20 liters plus 75 liters. That is equal to 165 liters. Children, now you can guess and write how many liters of water do your family use in a day for different activities. Children, if you find any water tap is leaking nearby your surroundings, collect all the water in a container and also note the time. After 1 hour, check how much water is wasted. Now calculate how much water is wasted in one day, in 1 week, in 1 month, and in 1 year. Children, there is one more interesting problem for you. Your father has a milk shop. Your friends Sucheta and Nikita came to the shop to purchase 4 liters of milk, but your father has only a 3 liter and a 5 liter bottle with him. He gave them exactly 4 liters of milk. Now explain how he gave. You can think it. Let us summarize what we have learnt in today's class. We have learnt how to make 1000 milliliters measuring bottle. We also solved some problems related to daily life situations. I hope you enjoyed today's class. Thank you.